Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Middleware Technologies. Today I am going to show you some fix related to recorder. And basically I am using simple screen recorder for like screen capture, like audio and video. So I'm going to show you some bug which is available in Fedora 32 and how I can rectify that one. Okay, so right now you can see I have my simple screen recorder started. So it is actually like capturing my recording. Okay, but every application like some applications might enable system tray so that their application status will show in the system tray. Okay, so this is the bottom right corner you see. This is the system tray for the applications which enable it. Okay, so for simple screen recorder also, like we have the system tray enabled. You can see simple screen icon is showing. But the problem here is whenever like the recording is started or recording is stopped, it should actually show the correct status. Okay, but right now, like even when I'm starting the recording or stopping, like pausing the recording, the status is not showing. So it will be difficult to for you to identify what is the actual state of the recording, whether it is in stopped state or whether it is in recording state. Okay, so here in this video, we will try to see how we can fix this issue basically. Okay, so let me show you. So in order to understand like how the icons or system tray icons are used, we need to dig a bit into the package, like the simple screen recorder package, RPM package. Okay, so right now as you can see, I am on my Fedora 32 machine. Okay, so this is the Fedora release 32. So my RPM package is simple screen recorder, which is already installed. Okay, so let's see like what is available within this package. Okay, so for that, I'll list out the files which are available in this thing. Okay, so there's a lot of files that gets installed or deployed onto your onto your machine when you install this application or package. Okay, so what I am more interested in is looking at the icons for this application. Okay, so let's try to grab for icons. Okay, so you can see for this application the default icons that should show that actually shows the status of the application are copied into high color. User share icons high color for every pixel size. Okay, for every pixel size, let's say 16 by 16, 128 by 128, or 24 by 24, all these are different pixel size into which the respective PNG files or SVG files are copied with the respective status. So for error, it will show this PNG status. For idle, it should show this PNG icon status, and pause and recording, it should show this. So basically there are 5 icons for each specific size. These have been copied over into the respective folders. But the problem here is, so it is not able to, let me show you some icons here. So let's go into, let's say 32 by 32. So these are all the icons which are available in that folder. And Simple Screen Recorder is also copying its icons into that specific folder. Okay, so you can see these are the Simple Screen Recorder icon images or icon status images, you can say. So ideally, whenever you are using this application, it should show one of these icons. Okay, so one of these icons should show in the system tray, but that is not happening basically here. Okay, so that's what I'll try to show you how we can fix this one. Okay, so right now you got to know, like, with the RPM package, where exactly these icons are copied. Okay, but how we can fix it right now. Okay, so let me show you. So for so right now I'm on Fedora workstation desktop. So for your desktop also, like, there might be some theme enabled. Okay, so you can check which theme is enabled for your desktop by going to themes application. Okay, so let me launch my themes application. Okay, it is launched. So you can see the desktop theme for my desktop is Mint Y Dark Aqua. Okay, so let's see where exactly this theme. So basically, theme is like user interface, like with a set of icons and with a desktop appearance or background colors and all those things. So it differs, like it changes your appearance of your desktop. Okay, so that is where, that is how the desktop themes are applied. So we need to check what where exactly this theme icons are available. Okay, for every theme there will be a different set of icons, so we need to know where exactly it is available. So if you go into user share, icons. Okay, so let me clear my screen and show you print working directory. So I am into user share icons. Here you can see, like, there are a lot of folders which are actually you see Mint X, Mint Y. So these are all actually themes basically which you can apply to your desktop. Okay, so you can see if you click on this icon here, desktop, so it will show a lot of themes which you can apply. So every theme will load a specific set of icons. Okay, so for my case, it was Mint Y Aqua theme, for which the parent like theme or folder, you can say, is Mint Y folder. Okay, so I'll go into Mint Y folder. So here Mint Y, basically if you search for images name Simple Screen Recorder star, so what I'm doing is in my, so my active theme is Mint Y Aqua, so I'm trying to search in Mint Y if there is any Simple Screen Recorder related images available or not. Okay, so let me do this one. So you can see in the in Mint Y folder, in Mint Y folder, we have apps folder, and under that, like for each pixel size, we have Simple Screen Recorder PNG image. Okay, but this image is actually a default image. Like right now, whatever image you are seeing, like I have highlighted in the bottom right corner, the camera image. So that is a default image that is getting loaded for each operation. Like it is not changing the image basically. Okay, so let me show you in that folder itself, like what is the icon that is available. So right now we'll go into Mintway apps. So you can go into any specific size that will load basically based on the desktop size or aspect ratio. Okay, so if you go here, so let me search for simple screen recorder. So here it is. Okay, so you can see like right now, like whatever image is loading or is this one, simple screen recorder.png, which is loading for from my Mintway theme basically. But this is actually a default png that is getting loaded. So what you can do is you can copy the, so let me go into apps folder 16. Simple screen star. Okay, so now you can see like it is this image that is getting loaded, but we actually want the status to be showing correctly in the system tray icon. For that, whatever images which we initially have seen in high color, okay, so that we can copy it into this folder. Okay, so basically for every theme there is an index.theme file. Okay, if you open this one, it actually inherits the images from the other themes. So high color is actually a default icons folder, you can see, you can say, from where the images or the icon images will load in case it is not able to find the icon images in a specific theme. Okay, so you can we can try to copy the icons from high color like a folder into the theme specific icons folder. Okay, so let me try to do one thing. So I am into let me go into high color folder. Uh, 16 by 16. So let's try to copy the images from 16 by 16. Okay, simple screen. Okay, there are five status images files. So this one from here we will copy into our themes folder. User share icons into I. apps 16 by 16. Okay, 16 folder. Okay, so let me copy into this folder cpmsp from eye color. So all the images from high color, I am trying to copy it into the Mintway 16 pixel folder. Okay, so let me do it with sudo because of permission issue. Okay, now you can see like we have copied the the high color, like whatever the default images that were copied with the application into the high color folder, like icons folder, we have copied into mint by theme icons folder. You can see, okay, specific to the pixel folder, you can say. Okay, so with this, like actually, we should be able to like fix the icon tray icon issue. So right now, like it is showing the default icon. So let me relaunch my system tray, like my simple screen recorder. Okay, so I'll stop my recording. Okay, hi. Like I have relaunched my simple screen recorder. So I am in the same desktop machine where we have fixed this one. So right now in apps folder, so let me show you again. So right now in the apps folder, apps 16 folder, we have copied the simple screen recorder default images that are available in the high color folder. Okay, user share icon high color apps high color 16. Okay, 16 by 16 simple apps simple screen recorder star. Okay, so what we did is we copied all the images which are available in the hello high color 16 by 16 pixel folder into the theme specific pixel folder. Okay, so you can see right now, like I'm able to reflect the new image basically. Okay, so this is actually my recorder is started right now. So I'm trying recording right now. So it is showing a red icon which is recording currently is going on. So if you stop the recording, it will show a different icon, that is a plain circular icon which we already saw. So so it will show this kind of icon if it is idle, and if you pause this one, it will show this kind of icon, and if you start the recording, it will show this kind of icon. So that is how like we can fix. So so this is one solution like I have shown you. So basically copying the high color images into the theme specific folder. But there is one more thing you can do. So if you go into icons folder, so I am right now in user share icons folder wherein all the themes are available. Okay, so here let's try to find simple screen recorder images in all the folders under icons. Okay, so you can see there are like let's filter by removing the high color, because high color is the one icons that we want. Okay, so you can see simple screen default image that is available in the themes are these are all available. Okay, so one more solution you can do is you can remove all this theme specific specific simple screen recorder PNG images and PNG images, so that whenever you are launching application, it will use the default theme icons. Okay, so it will try to go into mint by theme, but it will not find any images or simple screen recorder images in this folder or in this mint by theme specific icons folder. So based on the index.theme file, it will try to inherit it from high color. Okay, so by default it will try to pick up the icons from high color icons, basically default theme, you can say. Okay, so yeah, so So I just wanted to show you how we can fix this tray icon issue. So I hope you like learned something, basically how to identify what icons are available within a particular package and how we can try to override those icons, or how we can change the icons which are getting loaded from the theme specific folder. Okay, yeah, so that is all for today's video. Thank you all. Thanks for watching.